This is Deep Cove at low tide. We have our anchor on a shelf out here in what is now about 10 feet of water. It was about 20 when we dropped the anchor, but our keel is sitting in a pocket about 35 feet deep. And it drops off after that very deep. This is called Deep Cove.
Hey hon, I got the camera out. You want to do the log?
No, not now.
What do you mean not now? I got
not
the camera.
Not now. Maybe later.
Okay.
Today is August 31st, and we are leaving Deep Cove, where we spent the night at anchor. We have followed local advice and gone back into the very back, the head of the bay, where the ruins of an old saltery, a herring reduction plant, is back there. So we followed the advice. We anchored as we had been anchoring. Most of these bays, they're shallow at the very head. And very deep. This was called Deep Cove for a reason. It's deep. So we went back into 25 or 30 feet of water.
And, it wasn't quite deep enough.
And I just, I forgot. It was high tide. Well,
so Chuck and Laura had a learning experience this morning.
When the tide came down to low tide last night, at 7:15 or something like that, I looked around. I said, we're okay. I checked the depth. Our keel was in 30 feet of water, 35 feet of water. And so I thought it was fine. I mean, it was clearly drying out, but we were at low tide. Well, this morning's low tide was a foot and a half lower than last night's low tide.
Plus, we had shifted a little bit closer to that bank. So
the keel was up on the ledge. And when I rolled out of the bunk at 6 o'clock in the morning, the boat just tipped over. Tipped over 30 degrees,
Dunk. so we had a little learning experience this morning.
We waited for 2 hours, and the boat gradually came up right again. And then after 3 hours, we were able to haul up to the anchor and retrieve it, and no problem at all. I checked the depth. 50 feet of water. So we got underway.
You can see it, because I sure can't.
Yeah, I can see it. It's right there.
Yeah.
over there looks wider, but it's shallow.
Yeah.
And that's the way the guy on Charlie's chart said to go that way, but this other way is not that narrow.
Well, not compared to some of the stuff we've been through already.
No, and it's much deeper.
Much deeper.
I think it's safer. So the chart shows three waterfalls, you said?
Yep, and that's the
There's
first
one. Right
one.
There. Wow. Wow.
It's pretty spectacular. Have company.